the corner of North and Wells, pretty much the beginning of North Avenue at Ristorante Dinotto. Now, I was here on a double date back in college. The date didn't go so well, but the food was excellent. No matter how you say it, there's no mistaking, Dinotto's has some of the best Italian food in Chicago.
The food's amazing.
It's Dinotto without the Chicago S.
You probably have a lot of Chicagoans coming and saying, oh, we're going to Dinotto's tonight.
Absolutely, or Dino's.
To see Dino.
I mean, Dino is just the best. He's as nice as his food is good.
It's all food from the heart, and it's meant to make people feel good.
The pasta's really good.
We are going to make the risotto today.
Yes, the risotto is one of our signature dishes. I picked up this recipe on one of our trips to Italy. I think we're the only ones in Chicago, maybe in the U.S., that make it this way.
Ah, I like that. You guys got to wait in suspense to see what that is. Why is Dinotto Chicago's best?
Dinotto is Chicago's best because we want it to be Chicago's best.
I love that answer. You're so much fun. Dino, you and I are going to become close friends.
We are going to be good friends.
Our fun begins in the kitchen, chopping up some onions. Okay.
Now what you want to do is you want to keep your fingers curled in.
Curled in.
And chop.
You want them thick?
We want them thick, because when you cook it, that's when it's going to get smaller, okay?
Okay. So we saute those down, and then it's time to add the rice.
You kill someone with this thing.
We cook the rice with a little bit of salt and basil.
We're going to start adding the seafood broth and the butter and the cheese to make it really creamy.
I got to say, this looks pretty good.
I'm going to go have an espresso, and I'll be back. See
you. Little bread mister.
Once the rice is done, it's time for the twist.
Put it in the cooler for about 45 minutes.
Usually you just put the risotto into a bowl, into a plate.
And you can serve it. This is the twist.
You have one that's already been chilled.
Already chilled and all ready to go.
All right.
We need to cut this into squares. You're going to cut it 3 by 6.
3 by 6. All right, let's pop these babies in the oven.
So now what we gotta do is we gotta make our sauce.
So we grill up the shrimp with a little bit of tomato sauce, whole roasted tomatoes, basil, and even more, cheese.
That needs to reduce about 5 minutes to get nice and thick.
This has been like the waiting game. You're torturing me.
Good food takes time.
I'm out. I'll let you finish it up.
You'll be just right.
All right, bring me some goodies.
I really love the crispy risotto.
It's like old style Italian food.
Truly amongst the best Italian food in Chicago.
I've been waiting long enough. It's time to eat. This is so good. It was worth the wait.
It was worth the wait.
I love the way you do the risotto though. It's just so different. Just a little crispy on the outside, but it's so nice and soft and there's such great flavor to it.
Good.
What are you munching on?
It's a pasta roll with spinach and ricotta cheese.
Can I share with you?
You can dig in.
That is good.
We got you roped in. You'll
be
back.
That is good. You know, I've been here before.
And you're gonna come back a lot more now.
There's other restaurants on North Avenue we need to know about. Make sure you let me know, send me a tweet, or hit us up on Facebook. I'm gonna have another bite of yours. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna go back and forth.